So, you guys really liked the Baldi's Basic video I made, so I decided to make another character from the game. So today, we're gonna be making the principal of the thing. That is just such a weird name. Also, if you're a banana, don't forget to hit the like button. And yes, guys, let's flippin' do this. So an incredibly easy transformation is on our hands today, guys. This is gonna be so flipping simple. It is unreal. I mean, look at this guy. He literally looks just like the principal of the thing. So as always, guys, when we do my tutorial, the first thing that we do is click the reset avatar button at the bottom of the screen to bring ourselves back to, well, I guess ourselves. Hey, mom. Now, guys, once you are in this screen, bow to your sensei. Okay, now you have bowed to your sensei, it's time to start changing the way we look. So we always remove whatever we're wearing first of all. And to do that, guys, simply come over to the wearing selection, come over to tuning at the top right, and click any of these boxes that you have right here. And as you can see now, I am completely bald with nothing on except my clothes and a weird face. Now, once you're looking like this, guys, it is time to start transforming our bodies into the principle of the thing. Now, he's kind of weird looking. He looks just like a man. So, what we're gonna do is come over to the body selection, come to where it says right arm guy, and simply search 2.0, just like that. Equip the arms, the body, and the legs. It's really that simple, guys. This is the body shape we're going for. And once you've done that, guys, simply come over to the scaling selection, click advanced, make him tall, make him skinny, and then open up the width individually and make his lower body skinnier, just like that. Guys, pause the screen if you need to, but as long as he's looking, you know, roughly like this, you could make him that big if you wanted. Then, yeah, you're ready to move on to the next step. So now, where would the principal of the thing be without his classic shocked face? Nowhere. So come over to the face selection, guys, search up the top here, Disby, just like that, and equip the disbelief face. As you can see right there, guys, it's called the disbelief if you don't know how to spell it. And equip that face. You could even equip this one, but this one looks just like him. Once you have equipped that, guys, it is time to equip some hair. So to equip the hair, guys, come over to the wearing selection, come over to hair, and now you have a choice of what you want to equip. But whatever you do, don't equip that, and definitely don't equip that. But what I do recommend, guys, is the charming brown hair, which is right here. Or you could also equip something called John's hair, which is this one right here, which is the one we're going to be equipping, guys. Equip that, come to the tuning selection, and simply make it smaller so it just fits his head like that. Now, you might be thinking, well, the principal of the thing does not wear clothes like that. And guys, if you said that, simply give yourself a pat on the back, because you're right, he actually has some pretty cool clothes. So to equip these clothes, guys, come to the shirt selection like I just did, and once you're in the shirt selection, come to a custom shirt, and a box will fall from the sky, thanks God, and then you're going to want to input a custom URL, which is the following right now on the screen, guys. Simply copy this, pause the video if you need to have time to read it, but once you've read it, guys, click wear, and it will equip the gray shirt that our boy, the principal of the thing, wears. Now, again, guys, we need to do the exact same thing for the pants. So to do that, we simply come over to where it says pants, come to custom pants, again, input the following custom URL, pause the video if you need to read the screen any slower than it's up there for now, and simply click wear, and as you can see right now, we are looking exactly like him. Now, guys, there's only one other thing you could really do, and that is to come over to the animation selection and choose an animation for him. Maybe the one where he puts his arm up, because, you know, the principal of the thing always has his arm up. So I pretty much recommend the vampire one. And it looks like he's pointing at people. Look, did you just say, hey, mom? Buddy, yes, guys, that is gonna be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And if this happens to be the first video you have seen by me, dab on the haters, and what the heck is this guy doing? You know what, guys? I gotta go. I'll see you in the next video. Bye!